I am the only one who can pierce the veils of time. Now, I will earn my respect for it. Shame on you, Yoshitsugu, trying to deceive me with your flattery.
I lay my sins to
you. You said I was pretty, gorgeous even, the most desirable girl in the West, perhaps the world!
Show me your
hatred! You told me you had intentions of marriage!
Stop pestering me!
And that is why I am joining the Eastern Army.
No, you don't! I won't allow it!
Stop pestering me!
At least Ieyasu is not a liar. And I might add that the Twilight Ninja has joined us.
Stop saying that name! This Ieyasu this, Ieyasu that!
Perfect! What sadness? I don't understand. There's no way I'll ever see your future. Never!
Wait to confront him. His throat collapsing within my hand. Slowly. Lord Hideyoshi, I ask you humbly, forgive me for what I must do.
She's gone straight to the Eastern Army. Despite her modest exterior, she is quite the lady of action.
Then after I finish with Ieyasu, her head will be the next that I collect.
Mitsunari, there's been a development. Motochika of Shikoku has been expressing an interest in forming an alliance with us.
What would that smug vagabond gain by forming an alliance with us?
His logic is not mine to fathom, but I urge you, it would be wise to at least make an inquiry.
Motochika, that filthy pirate. And now I face yet another battle in the absence of Lord Hideyoshi.
Mitsunari Ishida, I wish to speak with you.
What could you possibly want to talk about, Motochika? You are Lord Hideyoshi's foe, which means we two are in opposition. Or has the Sengoku battled your senses?
Here you are, asking for an alliance for no reason I can clearly see. It doesn't inspire trust.
The Toyotomi clan's weapons are no match!
About betrayal. That's fair. You're clearly a better judge of character than I. Don't worry. I know all about betrayal at the hands of someone like Ieyasu.
It appears you'll not be satisfied until I've destroyed you all!
I can regret this later. Right now I need to focus.
I don't need this. I must say, Mitsunari, this shade of fury suits you well.
We had our first bath in salty seawater, and that's what made us as tough as we are.
Well done, Ben. We sure showed them what we're made of.
You, Captain!
Claiming your blades and your hands is bounty.
Get out!
You may have the upper hand because you're used to the land. That doesn't mean you'll win!
Hold fast! Our fallen brothers are watching us from the waves!
Aye, aye!
Have you ever been seasick? Because right now I'm getting land sick.
I don't remember inviting all these people over to our camp. I shall see you in the next life, where we will celebrate our past glories.
Thank you.
That's it. Go on. Try to beat me.
You haven't sunk our ships yet.
Stop pestering me. Die.
Damn it. I could have avoided this.
Not worry. I'll be ready to counter whatever move they make.
This. I don't need this. I don't need this.
It is nothing out of the ordinary for a battle to have ups and downs with Tsunami.
There's no storm we can't weather, especially with the allies we have.
Die!
Here we go.
You would be a good test subject to try our rising sun on.
A rum ration for all if we win this. You're strong, I'll give you that. But it takes more than muscle to win a war.
We won't stop until our captain can sit down to a bottle of sake in peace. I have to admit you're good. Not as good as our captain is.
That's it, Ben! That's the spirit! We must keep this up until we've conquered all!
Beyond the horizon! We're far from being shipwrecked. Don't smile just yet. Captain! Look! Look at how good I'm doing!
Having people hate me for stealing their belongings is nothing new to me.